I look like a Highlander officer. There we go. Humphrey, wrong line. We're playing this cold stream. Humphrey, wrong line. Also... a line up here.
Hashtag waste her time 2017.
Booking a country!
Okay. Humphrey, press escape, troop selection, cold stream, please. North, you need to be playing as Highlanders, mate. Just don't stop to spec, because it's a battle. Press escape, troop selection, do Highlanders. Don't stop to spec.
Hurrah for old Nosey!
Huzzah!
Right, let's move.
Huzzah! Rule Britannia!
Come here and get
huzzah!
What's your ping?
128.
Oh, lucky I got 157. American ping for the win.
Never mind, it's 53 now.
Oh, I got 64.
161, can get with it.
Okay. I've got awful ping, 23.
I have 53.
Gold medal. Right?
Guys, please.
That's 7.
The point. When, yes. When did Kiko get his promotion to captain?
Yes,
a week or so ago. Couple weeks.
Oh, that's farts, never mind.
That's why he was still a lieutenant.
Yeah,
when I was
some time
banned
ago
like
now.
2.5 years ago.
Yeah.
Hurrah for old Nosey! Rule Britannia!
See more butts.
Hold and
God save the
hold
king!
The face.
Oh my fucking
Africa.
Oh. Right, here we go.
To our
one,
right.
Be from to our right, be from to our right. But I will.
Oh!
Left face, moving.
Can we shoot him?
Is it
that your general just pissed off?
For old Nosey!
The front to my right to the move. Let's hold and hold fire well.
Looking at country! God save the king!
Where did Kiko end up go?
Hold fire, left face. Moving out.
I genuinely disappeared.
Wait, guys, just stay open. Let's stay off of open chat now.
For old Nosey!
Here we go.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
What's W slash E?
I have no clue. On Skype, not Discord. I don't know.
Don't perform to me. Fuck that.
I have a bit of wind.
So cannon mate.
Hold here, my face.
Rip Stolatov, 2017.
Biden!
Bad luck.
Oh, we have some Donsky Yavla in front.
No, they're
Rule Britannia!
Yavla fitande till det danske.
Fine. How's Marie Le Pen doing?
She's doing great. Thanks for asking.
Oh, fuck.
I hope he lose.
Yeah, same here. It's not what the world needs just now.
Yes, it is.
No. We don't need another Hitler, please.
Yeah, Trump?
No, Hitler.
She's not Hitler, dude.
Macron.
Nor is Trump. Trump
Macron's
is
bleeding.
Did you say Macron?
Macron.
Have you seen his wife?
Emmanuel Macron.
Judge candidate of his wife.
No. His wife is 24 years older than him, and she used to be his teacher at school.
Oh, that's disgusting.
That's you.
Okay.
There's no greater definition of French romance. Line in their face.
Wife.
Well, only if they consummated their love on a bed of garlic.
And let's go.
She is genuinely old.
But think about that moment when he was in school.
Yeah.
Basically, he was the savage.
Yeah, if she was like 24 and he was like 15.
Yeah, think about that joke.
Really?
Martin, how the fuck did you die?
Canister got him.
Canister.
Yeah, it works.
But hold my face.
Yeah, but what the fuck is the chance?
It's less effective, of course, but it still hits.
Less effective, it's fucking no effect.
It was a pussy he didn't rub the vodka on it like a true man.
Hurrah for old nosy!
Manuel is...
Hey, my ping's down a bit, I think we can take it.
Left face moving.
For God save the king!
Once again. Ah!
All right, guys. Keep running with me.
God save the king!
No information charge, no shooting. Come reform me from to our right, reform to our right here, fire onto the line. Okay, charge, hold fire. Nice, thanks, melee.
Good, but not that good. Oh, fuck. Sir Wall. I'll keep two of one of them busy.
Ah, GG.
One. Wait.
Yeah. I want that guy.
All.
Okay. Man them.
What?
Iron, can I taunt?
No.
Oh, it's but easy.
Seven left.
Oh, French monk. Oh.
Hurrah for old nosy!
Ay, 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 ay.
And tackles non-strike two. Lucky him.
Oh, if he wants to leave, why doesn't he?
Oh, it's okay.
That's my real question. If he wants to do something, why not just fucking do it?
What? Wait, what'd you say? I wasn't really listening, if I'm honest.
Why doesn't he just leave?
I don't know. I wish he would. Instead, he's just not applying to me. He's being a prick about it.
Being hard to get.
No, the problem is he's just like... He's just not applying to me. And he hasn't got the fucking balls to say, you know what, I disagree with your decision to demote me, and I'm out. He doesn't say that, he just doesn't reply. I know he's there, he's replying to Kiko.
He's not replying to anyone except Kiko.
There we go. So, no, the thing is that, you know, okay, Simo, you're Grenadier here. Simon, will you vouch for everyone in this channel that last month I gave all the Grenadiers a final warning?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I gave last month, guys, all the Grenadiers a final warning. when I say grenadiers, I also mean bombardiers and fusiliers for the lights. You know, so grenadiers and equivalents, because the ranking structure differs dependent on what you join Lion Literati. Anyway, so I gave all of them, nice one guys, nice and all charged, now we can win in melee, just how we're best at. Right, so, I gave all the grenadiers, final, if you don't get act together, this is what's going to happen. He didn't listen to me. I made a spreadsheet with, Ollie, you had me made the spreadsheet, didn't you?
I did.
Yeah, we made a spreadsheet of all the hours played, of all of our grenadiers and NCOs and stuff. And I presented that to Hackle, saying, look, you're not coming to nearly half the events. You've still got like 50 hours in games total. Looking outside the imagine. And now he's in a hissy fit saying it's unfair. Well, it's not unfair.
Oh, well, why is it unfair?
Well, he says because he has got his act together.
Well, how?
Exactly how, considering we've changed the definition we're going to do. Oh, I did. And he couldn't really justify it. I know. Right, on me, guys. Here we go. Cold team line up for me. Down line. Game line.
And eclipse sensor wall. All got 2 kills plus.
Sarah.
God save the king!
Down time. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What?
What's this fucking say? I line up for me. I know it's 5-0 or something.
Yeah.
One shooting for my.
Third head 5-0.
Plus, I made 2 of them team kill. Was it 3? I think it was 2.
Roll Britannia! I
can't defend the AFK artillery members.
Well, I killed 2 enemy officers.
Right, line. Let's move.
The Swedes that actually have been just on the same team speak.
Yeah, they have wisps set up to each other, but they still can't win.
Yeah, but we're half our team currently.
Yeah, but instead of being 3 or 4 regiments having to use team chat, they can just say it quite easily and they can already have a plan. But, oh fuck. And they can move as well.
Make pressure good.
Like, we...
No, we've gone to the right-hand side, same as before. We're only about 100 meters out, so if we just start running, we'll be fine.
My ping is absolutely good.
We had to hold, and no, there's only Ratty there.
Where we were earlier.
Yeah.
My ping spikes to 300, then goes down to like 46 or 50.
Line prepared to hold. Line, hold left face. Oh, fucking hell.
Rule Britannia! Huzzah!
Yeah, yesterday's attendance, guys, really good, 27 people, and the line battle the line went to, it was 80 versus 80, so better than this. It's about half the size. Luckily, this week there aren't as many skirms as there was last week.
Huzzah!
There's enemy riflemen in the rifle.
I think the Swiss want to be alone on their team, though.
Yeah.
Rule Britannia!
Well, I think...
On the face. Now, let's go, come on.
Fucking country!
Wow, he got...
Let's see. We're coming to the right of the move. We have to hold and hold fire that line now. Left face moved out.
Fuck this.
Fucking and country! Rule Britannia!
What the fuck?
Lads.
Huzzah!
Oh, bastards.
Wake left.
shoot this fucking division doopies horse, or what the fuck?
Fucking rifles.
Fuck.
Boom on me. Where's the line? There we go.
The piece can affect it, don't.
For the Kaiser!
Break formation charge, the rifles. 65 wide break formation charge, keep them in the retreat.
We'll either chase them until they stop.
We could cut off that line on the right.
That's what I'm doing, but I'm waiting for them to get cut off more. So keep on the rifles for now. I want to get ahead of the line. We got a friendly line to our right. Alright, everyone, right face charge line.
I'm gonna be the first one into melee and probably the first.
Right face charge the line, we're no longer targeting the rifles.
No one's going after them.
I can guarantee I'm about to die.
Holy shit. Oh my god, Glenn.
Seven.
I can't, sorry. Oh, really? Ping. Oh, nice. Thank god. Right, it's really difficult to backstab with this ping.
Two on ones, guys, come on. There. You see that, Martin?
And did you have a sword?
What?
No, I dropped it earlier.
The cannonball spent you right next to me.
Yeah, and killed me.
Yeah. That was fucking...
Me, Oliver,
and... Okay, Ollie... Okay, just fucking out.
Oh,
yeah. Oh. I don't know who's in command. Stoltov, there we go.
That's turning my steam plane. And my ping goes down. No fucking sense.
For next week, guys, we're changing events. Line break mission charge.
Prioritize rank, please.
Oh crap.
Auf geht's, Kameraden!
I just got pinged.
Now the Danish people are coming.
We do need on our team.
No.
Except from the other 65-yard line.
37, I think.
What, the 47th was artillery?
I thought they were just arty.
Oh, they bring a fuck ton of people.
Yeah, actually,
Oh, they're fucking Highlanders, aren't they? Oh, they bring a shit ton of people for a fucking artillery, I don't know. Yeah, the KSH, that's, we're the only line.
To go to the 84th... There's the 84th line battle.
And how is attendance there, though?
Pretty good, usually.
I say the Swiss is this massive community.
That's a
great crowd.
GG.
No one's either any good.
But no, the first time we went to this line battle, it was like 80 versus 80.
Yeah, but then Swiss used to have regiments left or something. That says something.
There's a guy called Byron in the Swiss who joined, got staff, and a bunch of people left because he was, like, BS. But what Byron, he did it to me as well. He joins a reg, brings, like, 12 or so guys. Right, says, I've brought this many people, can I have an officer status? If you deny him, he leaves. Or tries blackmailing you with his members and then leaves if you still don't give it to him. That's what he did to me. Or you give him what he wants, and then once he gets what he wants, he abuses his power and is horrible to everyone, and then if you try and remove him from power, he blackmails you with members. But
Well,
you know,
if he never got in to start off with, he's got no members to blackmail you with.
No, the funny thing is, when he did it to me, about three of his guys stayed with us. With the 63rd. Well, he joined, but he didn't see...
Just keep running to the big fucking hill on the left, guys.
Stop for nothing.
So as soon as you spawn, run to that big hill on the left, try to form a line.
Okay, now it's my time to be Simon Hi-Hat.
We're just a...
God, I'm Gokko.
Stop giving speech to the banks.
I saw somewhere that the gingers are going to be extinct by like 2100 or something.
Why do you say that?
They're just like...
They're in 2100.
It's a dominant gene, so it won't.
Well, it is, because...
Oh, no. I got confused then.
Red hair is a dominant gene, so I...
Is Matt's a speciality of
yours? Oh, that struggle, you're in the middle of an event. Your girlfriend's texting you.
So hold and hold right face. Yeah, 21. There was a left face moving.
2100, you
know. Fucking, I don't care, I've crossed the first line. Yeah. He just ran in front of me too.
53 years for a lot of people to all die and not have children.
Oh my god.
The number
stop
is
running
going
in front
up.
Of me.
No, but like obviously no, the only way that people be ginger if a ginger be with another ginger, which is unlikely. So it's a ginger with a non-ginger, in which case there's no certainty that the offspring will be ginger.
The king! It's so dominant, so it will be worn out of...
But hold and... hold.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but the problem is that it's... But brown-haired people are the more dominant gene.
Hurrah for old nosy!
Only if a ginger and a brown-haired person breeds.
Do they have prom in the UK?
Pardon?
Do they have prom in the UK?
Yeah.
What? God save the king!
I know. Fucking.
Did you get shot from that?
I'm
fucking.
Am I ready?
What the
fuck? White face.
Why is it dark?
Decent.
We can't hit them.
And fire. Stupid thing,
no, but some idiot hit the ground right in front of us, Ryan. Oliver, was that you?
Present.
No, it wasn't.
Sure.
And fire. Rain continues to give firing orders.
Yeah. Okay, present. Fire.
Oh shit. And...
The cage changes.
Hold fire, left face. Bet you about, moving out. Bet hold and hold before to my left, pinching the fireworks. One, two, three, one, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Oh, they keep
walking.
Britannia!
More than 50, less than 20.
Good counting, man. Too many.
Not fucking running fucking me over. And my ping is fucking me over as well.
Seriously, I'm the only guy who's wounded over here. Fuck you two guys.
White face moving out, let's go.
I'm looking for the team.
Scotland forever!
Why do I do
only get shot by a fucking bullshit one? Why am I the only guy who is getting gem always at the
no one can hear you, Africa. You're all alone in the void by yourself.
Reform to my left on the move.
Africa even
I
in
don't think Africa
thing.
Is here.
Reform on me.
Fuck.
I'm definitely gonna die.
Oh no, we're doing a pin, sir.
Please do die.
And?
Just get the shot.
If you die, that means I die.
Perform on my left of the move, pit, hold, and hold, Fargo.
Well, fuck.
Target line on the left. And fire. No, charge. Charge the lights.
There's more.
Fucking and country!
I'm very scared of their big red jackets.
We got friendlies to our right.
Are they just fucked
probably
up?
Are too incompetent to help.
Yes, our right is all fine.
Watch out, they'll spin. I was about to say, could they do that, but I didn't realize that they're lights. They can do everything. TK'd.
Hello, Ryan.
Blocking
this.
Fucking kick
like that. Man, them.
What?
Yeah, I've been with you the entire time. I stab you, kill.
I messaged Dashlord to come to TeamSpeak, and I said and he said I can't. You have to do my homework. Do I?
Yeah, of course. Just like you do mine.
Wow.
And I got.
Oh, fuck.
Seems like I'm gonna get the fucking prawn's bullet magnet middle because I'm fucking sorry.
Look at the 47th guards. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
We're not coming to this event this week.
Oh, you hit one of them.
but I
except the officer.
Kill them both.
Hold on.
You see?
A pistol.
Everyone attending this event, I'm going to make a straw poll. In that straw poll is going to be what our new Sunday event will be. There's a possibility of going to either a line battle or a siege, and the straw poll is basically going to be that. So, once I've made it, I'm going to put an announcement on our Steam group. Inside that announcement will be the description of that announcement will be the link to the straw poll. So just when I put the announcement, it'll be called vote or something. Click on the announcement, read the description of it, and vote.
Ryan, are you sad?
What do you mean?
Just click tab. I'm above you.
Oh, shot.
I'm kind of surprised by people saying
now
it
was above your last
round. It's 2031, isn't it? And the event ends at 2100. It's still another 30 fucking minutes. What do you think?
Why are you saying 20?
I still can't believe I got TK'd before I could do any damage.
Oh, fucking 1931 for you then.
Life cut short. Died too soon.
Football.
What's time? We still another half an hour of this shit.
I don't know about you, but I'm having fun seeing as this was a crap at the game.
30 minutes.
Paul, did you message me on Snapchat?
Not recently.
65Y, the announcement's been posted. Please click on the announcement and...
I just got a message from an hour ago.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to view the announcement, but I'm not going to vote on it.
Yeah, you probably will. Please don't.
Right.
Was it an announcement?
It was an announcement.
3 votes for siege, 5 votes for siege, 1 vote for line battle. Ooh, it's 6-1.
Right.
Yeah?
Could you give me a bronze bullet magnet medal? Because I'm fucking deserving it.
You've already got it.
Yeah.
How can I
died 2 times.
No, you've already got it.
No, I don't have.
Oh, bullet magnet.
10-1.
Because I'm fucking
What's the thing for bullet magnet? Let me see. Medal information, bullet magnet, in 2 consecutive rounds, die the first one in.
Yes.
Yeah, he's done that in 3. First volley every single time.
We're still waiting for votes. If you guys would like the link to vote on via Steam directly, message me on Steam. My Steam name being 65YRyan. 2. I think Siege wins massively. Well, there's only been 12 votes been cast, 13 votes been cast.
Siege people like usually prefer anyway, so.
Okay, I'm gonna get onto Telegram and Facebook and get those guys to vote as well. Make sure we have the broadest. Okay, here we go. Send. Send. Where's the 65 white high command? There. Messenger. Little Appreciation Society. And what? that's our Facebook thing. Yeah.
I don't actually think I'm in any good ones. I think I'm in one group, and it's because I was added to it. Right, and I didn't want to be added to it. It's called like dry memes for dry teens.
Fucking
right, you guys know what I'm about. Alright, big hill
left, guys, let's go. Huzzah! Fucking hell.
This game is just full of bullshitness. Seriously. Right.
It might have been edgy memes for edgy teens. I can't remember.
None of the things. The reason I prefer Siege is because I think it's more relaxed in line battles. I think you get more action out of it. Britannia!
Where did Kiko go? Because this guy's just fucking ran off.
Right, Ryan, do you want to come to a Siege tonight?
Oh, I'd love to, but I've got 2 mocks tomorrow.
Oh, sounds fun.
And I haven't revised for one of them, so it's...
Rule Britannia! Yeah,
basically, right, I had this chemistry one, which I knew about, and then about 5 days ago, I get an email from my physics teacher going, oh yeah, guys, we got a physics mock on, like, tomorrow and the next day. I'm like, oh, thanks for giving us early fucking warning, Jeff! You know? It's not like we had 2 weeks holiday and you could have told us at the beginning, no, you have to email us, which nobody checks our fucking emails. We had to hold it from to our right and stay here. And it's like, fucking hell, Jeff, yeah. He belongs in a fucking home, not in a fucking school. Well, college. He says he's 57. Bull fucking shit is he 57. He looks as he's one breath away from death's fucking door. He looks as if he's gonna die of the fucking cold.
Hey guys.
Fuck me. Hey.
Come on, you bastards!
And he's a fucking insomniac as well. He's not. Oh, he's a fucking crazy bastard. That's who he is.
Seems like you have been teached by a fucking peasant.
Oh no. And he's all fucking weird, right? And where he's like when he's writing on the board or doing arm movements. All we do is because it looks like he's doing a fucking Hitler salute.
Oh. Oh.
Only 2 seconds.
Guys are rushing their spawn now.
If you rush that hill,
spawn.
Absolutely.
I don't know what this guy's complaining about balance. It's perfectly balanced.
Suck. Form a line, please, guys.
Yeah.
We're just rushing straight on.
Mm-hmm.
Is this gonna be
like right on the other side,
first?
We have a
queue to
draw. I can't hear
it. Oh, it's a horsey, man.
Anything?
Then, we form to my left on the move.
I think their spawn is like right on the other side of the hill.
Can we shoot this horsey man?
No, that's the general.
Yeah, let's shoot the general.
Hold. Line.
Rule Britannia!
Hold. Firewall.
Prepare to be.
Firewall. Quick.
Aim higher.
Okay. We pull back our cannons. Pull back, enemy cannons getting into line up now.
Fucking and country!
Boom to my right.
Tactical.
And reload. There we go. Basically, what we've done there is we've secured the hill. We've told them, if you want it, you come and get it. Fuck me!
Fuck me!
it's gonna beat me.
Fucking hell.
Ryan needs new pants.
Jeez!
Ryan? That was obviously meant to be.
Alright, left face.
That was a warning.
Let's go.
Fucking and country!
If they can just flank around the right.
Fucking and country!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wow, our artillery is great, aren't they?
Okay, Ryan, you must admit, a little bit just came.
What? I didn't. What do you mean? Oh, yes, I nearly killed.
Oh!
Oh! It is a GG indeed.
Big pain.
How do you what? Like your eggs?
Where'd you went a couple of days ago, Johnny?
But hold and hold from tomorrow. Oh, fuck off this.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Lion put hold and hold left face. Stay here. Maybe we'll go down the hill a bit more. I just can't be bothered to deal with the enemy rifles over at this hill. Fucking hate fighting rifles. Don't jump. There you go. That's a warning to that general.
Rule Britannia!
That's really good insult.
I think it's a contest of who gets. Oh, that was close. And they're falling back. Line left face moving out.
Yeah, but they're going right side, aren't they?
Hurrah for old Dozy!
Timo, watch off. Can I come out? Yes. Just in time. What song was that?
Don't know.
Fucking and country!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna... Fuck.
Oh, thank God that wasn't me that died that time.
That was close.
She was looking kinda dumb with her finger in her thumb. The shape of an L on her forehead. Well, tears don't. Well,
minus 30, so I need a shit.
Nice. Just push C and let it go.
I already went for a shit today.
I swear, if another rifle shoots me, I'm gonna...
Hey, don't you furry. It's gonna be me.
You said don't you furry?
No.
Don't you furry.
Minus 30 decibels.
Because I'm pretty cold with...
Reform to my right on the move.
Let's not make it easy for him now.
Let's not make it easy for him.
There you go, Smikus.
But we're gonna reform on my right, guys. Okay.
Can I kick this one in the head?
We're getting Andrew.
Reform on my right fire, Will.
Ah, son of a taco, man. Thank God that wasn't me, mate. I would have been mad. Son of a bitch.
Ryan, I like how you're hiding.
Big mission charge.
Okay, so we start halfway behind this rock and wait for other people who can kill me. Wait for the guys. There we go. We shot the
glitch. Ryan, I swear to God, if you die, I'm gonna cry.
Ow.
Mm. Oh shit. Pretty fingers. Okay. Yeah, whoa, kill them all.
Kill them, kill them.
Ooh, good
kill
team
them.
Go.
Yeah, once you've caused three, then I'll be impressed.
Well done.
Oh, fuck. I had some Danish bastards behind me.
They gave that bastard a firing line and he's still alive.
Come here, you prick.
Stop! 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 Stop!
What is this?
I don't know. Ooh, I'm just running. Why are you so weird?
Someone play some Benny Hill music at this part. There you go.
Macarena. Turn that. Okay, just me. We're reloading.
We have to kill people.
Rain?
Yeah?
You know, like, before the line and all?
No. No, I'm with Johnny and Jurgensen.
Well, okay. Huh?
And they're killing
people. Rain, get in line.
But they're killing people.
Rain, why did you stop your chamber?
What? I didn't, because when I stopped it, I glitched it. So, you didn't see that.
It's no charge, guys. Can we have enough of this, like, homo stuff in chat, please?
God, wall.
Like...